two murders and you're nowhere.
I'm here. If this maniac is working his way through a list, I need to know who's on it.
Obviously, the axe and the scalpings are the elements of the case that stand out so far.
Did anybody else know about the party that night?
I'm fairly certain her neck had been broken before she was thrown onto those power lines.